He looks in control, and the rebound's 30 to 40 feet away.
Stopped by the goaltender. Great reflexes, another save.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Big save by the goaltender once again.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop, and then the puck turns around on him again.
Shot gets in front of it. Rebound! Nothing!
Just misses the net, but really, the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
And he comes up with it. Here he is on the backhand, and another stop!
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Detroit's got control of it now from their own end. A great read on the play. Picked up along the boards by Nyquist. Detroit's got the puck along the boards. Centered out in front!